We are following breaking news just into the Live 5 newsroom. SLED agents have charged a former Berkeley County Sheriff's deputy. 61-year-old Randall Morris Timmons is facing an assault and battery charge in the third degree. Timmons was booked at the Hill-Finkley Detention Center in Berkeley County. We are still working to learn what led up to that charge.